Let's go for the spec already. Come on, just give it to me. Yes, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Nice. All right, guys, you already know what time it is. For today's giveaway, as you see my inventory here, I have a $20 bond and a $30 bond. So this is going to be a $50 giveaway for two winners. The first winner is going to be the person that got the first comment on this video, so congratulations. The second winner is going to be randomly generated in the next video, so if you would like a chance to win that one, all you need to do is comment your in-game name in the comments below, like this video, and be subscribed to my channel, and also, obviously, click that referral link in the description. Now, if you would like a better chance at winning future giveaways, be sure to turn on post notifications, because sometimes I will choose the first commenter to win. And without further ado, let's get into this video. Yo, what is going on, guys? Zach here. Welcome to another video. Now, today we are back on Spawn PK. Now, you guys, I am super hyped for this video because we are doing episode 3 of the Spec Roulette series. Now, before I get into this video, I apologize ahead of time if you guys can hear like music or drums in the background. Let me just stop talking real quick and pause the background music. Just listen. So you can probably hear my dad downstairs playing the drums right now. But hopefully the background music covers that up. But if you guys missed my last two episodes of the Spec Roulette series, definitely go check it out. This is a really dope series that I'm really enjoying doing. It sucks that it's limited to only 5 episodes because, as you see my inventory right here, I only have 20 spec weapons. I'm using 4 spec weapons per video. The first episode we used the Elemental Dagger, the Barrel Chest War Axe, the Toxic Blowpipe, and the Crystal Halberd. For the second episode we did a Barrel Chest Sword, a Barrel Chest Maul, Armadale God Sword, and an Abyssal Dagger. So for this episode, these are the 12 items we have left, as you see here. I would say the spec weapon that I'm looking forward to the most using is the Sun Spear here, which I'm pretty sure is like the best spec weapon in game right now. And then the spec weapon I am looking least forward to is the Ancient Mace. I mean, dude, just look at the stats, man. Like, here's my Blood Whip. Let me take my Blood Whip off. I have plus 68. Put this on. Plus 93, like, oh my god, I don't even know what to expect. But how this works, if you missed my previous episodes, is basically I have like a roulette wheel that I'm going to go to, and then there's a bunch of different spec weapons listed on there. You guys will see, but I basically will just have these 12 items in that wheel, and I'll click to spin it, and then after it spins, it'll choose the weapon for me, whichever one I use. So yeah, without further ado, let's get straight to it. All right, so here we are at the roulette wheel. As you see, it has the 12 items listed that were in my inventory, so we're just going to simply click the spin, and we'll see what we get. Come on, baby, give me something good. Let's go. Oh, no way. Oh my god. So that's how we're starting off this episode? Okay. All right, so I am not expecting much out of this, so obviously we're gonna have to have the Elder Maul in our inventory. Thank god that we have some actually decent gear to use. But we'll see. Maybe it has some type of hidden spec that I don't even know about. I don't know. This is the main point of this series, is to see like what the different spec weapons offer, and basically like a little learning experience as well. Obviously, there's some normal items like Dragon Claws and Armadale God Sword. Everybody knows what that does. But I've learned a lot from this series so far, so let's go ahead and get straight to it. Oh my god, there's a fucking tournament going on, dude. That's why there's nobody in Edgeville. If you guys missed my last video, you should definitely go check it out. I covered the new world tournament updates, which is probably one of the best updates I've ever seen on Spawn PK. As you see here, you can compete in different tournaments and win some pretty juicy rewards. You got 50 bill, 10,000 blood money, and $30 bond is the 3 rewards right now. It looks like I'm gonna have to wait till that's over before we get started.
A few moments later.
Okay, so the tournament's still going on, but the people who are losing are probably gonna be coming back to Edgeville pretty soon, so we could probably find a fight. All right, we got a fight here with King Arrogant. I'm not sure what he's using. He's wearing some pretty basic gear right now, but he might have a good spec weapon, so we gotta be careful. He's like saving up because he's expecting me to have a super good spec weapon. Little does he know. All right, let's try to go for a Venge combo. Let's get that Venge up. Let's go, Ancient Mace. Let's go, baby. Don't let me down. 4. That was actually a cool looking spec, though, I'm not gonna lie. How much spec? That used 100% spec? What? Oh, it says right here, the Ancient Mace's power drains your opponent's prayer. Did his prayer drop? I didn't even realize if it dropped or not. I don't know if it just drains their prayer or like completely drops their prayer, but we gotta rely on the Elder Maul now, boys. Oh, got the KO. Good fight, bro. Let's do another fight real quick. I want to see if this actually drops people's prayers completely, because if it does, then your boy has an idea for a combo. Oh shit, I'm getting rushed. Hinch meme? Okay, bro. Good luck, bro. Oh. What, did he just die? What even happened? I didn't even try. What? Okay, some fire elemental bolts. Oh, it's just one. Blood money? Okay, that was random. What the fuck? All right, we got a fight here with 99 strength PKer. I'm just gonna go ahead and use the Ancient Mace spec on him because I know I'm not gonna hit anything. I just wanna see if it actually, okay, no, it doesn't take down their prayer. All right, well, here we go. Come on, baby. Let's get that KO. Ooh, a 6. Terrible. Oh, look at that KO. Good fight, bro. All right, here we are back at the wheel. Let's see what we get this time. Come on, baby. Don't give me anything shit. Oh, Zaribo. Okay, interesting. All right, so we're pulling off the good old handy dandy void set for this one. Oh, we already got a fight with P. Batu. Good luck. I've never used a Zaribo before, so this is entirely new to me. Hopefully the spec weapon actually does something decent. He says he wants in vid. Well, you're in vid, bro. All right, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's see what the spec does. Come on. Does it hit high? Wait, did it just do it? Did I just use the spec? It says your fire defense penetrate. Wait, what did it even do? You will fire defense penetrating arrows for 10 seconds. Oh, okay, so I guess the spec lasts for 10 seconds. So basically, your arrows will do a lot more damage for the next 10 seconds whenever you spec. Interesting. All right, this guy's completely fucking me up right now because I'm so squishy. Oh, man, that was almost a KO. All right, well, I'm going to run out of here. And I was thinking about just going ahead and going over to the next spec weapon, but now that I know what this does, I think I might just use it one more time just to see if we can pull something off. All right, we got to fight with the same person. Here we go. Good luck. All right, so now we're going to have penetrating arrows for the next 10 seconds. So we got to keep using that. Come on. Does it start hitting faster or something? It looks like it's hitting faster too. No, it's still hitting the same speed. Well, I did notice that I wasn't hitting any zeros for that period of 10 seconds, so it's probably actually a pretty decent spec weapon if you use it the right way. Oh, he teleported. Rip. All right, so Zaribo, not too bad. Probably won't use that one again, but I feel like if you use a spec when someone's low HP and you just keep comboing the fuck out of them and then you pull out a spec weapon afterwards, or not a spec weapon, pull out like the Elder Maul or something that'll hit them hard to finish them off, it could be a good spec weapon. So let's go ahead and choose our next one. Come on. I kind of want to use the third HP. There it is, right there. Perfect. We're already set up and everything for it. All right, we got a fight here with our target. His name is 9KO. Good luck, bro. All right, so the third age bow. I don't know how much percent spec this thing uses, but we'll see. I'm just going to and then wait for a hit and then do a spec and see what happens. Okay, here we go. Let's go for it. Come on. Oh, it's like a magic short bow. What? I guess the spec is just that it hits twice. Okay. Oh, wait, it has another spec. You can spec twice with it. That's probably why it says good. Or maybe it uses 55%. I don't know. I guess you can consider it an upgraded MSB. I don't know. Ooh, did you see that combo? That was nice. Got a Flame Burst Defender and 9 Blood Money. I actually really want to use that again. That was fun. Let's go. Who wants to go next? All right, we got a fight. Good luck, bro. So I'm going to see if it uses 55% spec or if it uses 45. I think it might use 55, actually, because we had 55% spec. Did it go down to 0? I wasn't even paying attention. That would have told me everything. I didn't even see if it took it down to 0 or not, or if it took it down to 10. A spec restore with this would probably be pretty good. Oh, well. There goes that. All right, we're just going to move on to the next spec weapon since I died. I don't want this video to be too long, so let's go, baby. Come on, give me a Dragon Warhammer or something. Third Age Bow again? Nah, I can't use that. Let's draw that again. Oh, Dragon Claw? Scythe of Vigor, okay. I'm pretty sure this is the last weapon of this video. I think I'm pretty sure this is the fourth spec weapon. Yeah, it is, because we want Ancient Mace, and then Zaribo, Third Age Bow, and then the Scythe of Vigor. All right, let's go. We got to fight here with that same guy again. All right, good luck, man. Damn, this guy's comboing the piss out of me. All right, he's safing so much, though. I don't even have a chance to actually kill him. Come on, Scythe of Vigor, let's go. Don't let me down, baby. Oh. Okay, so this thing act like kind of like a halberd or something? It used all of my spec, man. Damn. I don't even know if I should use that as the finisher or the Elder Maul. I didn't even check the stats on it. We'll use it again after this fight, though, for sure. All right, he teleported away. He said something about his stats. Does it drain people's stats or something? Let me actually, you know what, fuck it, dude. I'm just going to look up the Scythe of Vigor. Let me see what it does. I don't know. I'm just hoping it's the same as RuneScape. Okay, so it says here the scythe can hit up to 3 enemies at once in a 1x3 arc in front of the player. I don't know. It looked like it hit twice, though. We're going to use it again, though. Let me go ahead and check the stats and compare it to the Elder Maul and see if that would be a better finisher or not. Okay, so it's 192 versus 245, so we're definitely still going to finish off with the Elder Maul. But I don't know, here we go again. Let's try to get a KO with it. Okay, we have a fight here with Kurdish. Good luck, my dude. I'm pretty sure this guy is actually subscribed to me. Shout out to you, man. Let's go for the spec already. Come on, just give it to me. Yes, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Nice. Tokar Cal, some blood money, fire elemental bolts. Some more blood money. I guess he had a kill. He was trying to go for a double kill or something. Very nice. That spec weapon's actually dope. I kind of want to use it again, though. Hold on. Someone just asked me to fight. Let me go back. Here, you know what? We're just going to skull on this guy. We're just going to skull on this little poor guy. He said, lend me anything. So maybe if he gets the KO, he'll be happy with some bank loot. All right, we got Venge up. Come on. We got Pray for a combo. Oh, I don't even know why I spec'd there, honestly. I really don't know what I was thinking. Oh, I should have waited for him to hit me. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Why can't I hit? How is my man not out of food yet, bro? All right, man. I'm just giving up on this one. All right, guys. So we are officially over halfway done with this series. Sad face. But as you see here in my inventory, these are the 8 items we have left. We got the Karasi Sword, the Abyssal Bludgeon, Dragon Dagger, Heavy Ballista, Barrel Chest Cannon, Sun Spear, Dragon Warhammer, and Saradomin's Blessed Sword. So I'm imagining all of these are actually some pretty decent spec weapons. I'm not sure what the Barrel Chest Cannon does. I'm not sure what the Saradomin's Blessed Sword does. Heavy Ballista, I mean, that could be different too. I know the obvious ones like Karasi and Dragon Claws and Dragon Warhammer, of course. But we have finally got rid of that damn ancient mace, bro. I've been dreading using that the whole time. I mean, I just knew it was going to be completely useless. But maybe there's some type of hidden benefit to it, so feel free to let me know in the comments if you guys know anything that I don't. But my favorite spec weapon in this episode, I don't know, it's a hard choice between the Third Age Bow and the Scythe of Vitra. I'd probably go with the Scythe of Vitra because I actually got a really nice KO with it. The Third Age Bow is just pretty fun to use because it's a fast attack weapon, just like the Magic Sword Bow, but I'm guessing it's stronger. Same with that weapon too, though. If you guys know any like hidden features on the Third Age Bow or like any cool benefits that it offers, feel free to let me know in the comments below. All right, guys, so that's pretty much going to do it for today's video. The previous giveaway winners from the last Spawn PK video, which was the $20 bond to the first comment and then a $30 bond to the random comment, those names are going to pop up on the screen right now. Congratulations. Just message me in game whenever you see me and I'll give you a reward. I'll also message you on YouTube, so hopefully you see that. And guys, do not forget to enter today's giveaway for the $50 worth of bonds. And that is going to wrap it up for today, guys. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.